character. A lot of people think of revolution as a change of government. Change of government is not synonymous with revolution. Revolution means change of mind, change of attitude. People have one set of ideas and they behave in one way, and they change those set of ideas and behave in a different way. In other words, you change the mind of the man, not that you take a gun and force